I don't know if this is gonna be worse, but you know, let's try. Where are you?
I'm over here.
I think it's over here.
Hello. Oh.
Hi.
What's up?
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
You met a little boy named Benjamin and you just wanted to call me?
Yeah, I showed him how to skip rides.
Oh, damn.
He's cute.
That's nice.
Cuter than me? Oh, it's already been raided? Fuck! Alright, time to find another base.
No, let's go find another base.
Oh, you wanna raid the 2x2 that's living in a compound?
Sure.
Oh. Yeah, we can try to go over there.
Damn. You scared? You're like, ah, what am I gonna do? Hey man, not my fault. For what? No, what the fuck? You're not my boss. And a picture of you?
Maybe, maybe not.
Yeah, I see the picture of you.
Maybe.
What's your cute ass?
Huh?
Huh? Nothing. Make it. Bite me.
Who's gonna bite you?
Bite me.
This guy.
Bite me. Perra.
Bite me. Bite
me. Mi perrita. You know you're my little perrita.
Wait, you wanna raid this one?
Sure.
Where should I start? Oh, you gotta catch up.
Perrita.
Where
so how
I
was
throw
your day?
C4 at?
How was your day, perrita?
Like right here.
Don't call me. Why not? You are like my little perrita though. Because even when I pongo on all fours, what? No, I got killed in the game.
Not that bad, honestly. This is not CC, though. Yeah, from the base, can you bring over more C4? Look what they had.
What would they have? Oh, damn. Metal doors up the ass.
Alright, respawn at base. Oh, can you do that, or do you have loot on your body?
Okay, I'll just kill.
Oh, huh? Did you just want to hold here? Oh, okay, that's fine.
I love you. I love you more. Damn. Mi perrita. Te lo estoy diciendo con cariño, though. Mi perrita. Mi perrita linda. You want more what? You want more heart in it?
I said I want more heart in it.
Hmm. Mi perrita más linda? I don't know. You know, you got any book?
Yo, what the full set of gear
puppy
that you had? Where'd you
know
put it?
What?
The full set of gear you had, where did you put it?
You
did
my
you lose
cute
it
puppy. That's some shit Jackson was. What?
Yo!
Huh.
Did you lose the full gear set you had?
Yeah.
Alright. Are we just gonna come over with this then? I'm finna bring an MP5.
Yeah.
I bet. You ready? I'm finna go right now.
Mama. I love you. So what'd you do today? Oh damn. Blame it on. Yeah. Then you called your side piece. Then you
Come
called
on,
your
go
side piece.
Boots. Do you have boots?
Nah, there. Then you called your side piece. We know the real story.
Alright, come on, let's go.
Sleeping?
Come on.
No, the fuck? Taking care of my nephews.
No, she's a side piece, right?
So right, I can't even be busy. Huh? You already know the real story? Oh my fucking god, man. I didn't say I did any. Oh, wait, so you're admitting you were talking to another nigga? Oh. You were literally saying when I do it, it's okay, but I know I wasn't doing anything. So. I don't even talk to any other girls, so what are you talking about? Oh. You know, fuck you. I knew you were trying to accuse me of some shit, but I was just trying to see if that was slow. Shut the fuck up. No, I didn't hear you. Thanks. Samesies. I love you too. I love you. I'm done. Damn, bro. You hear her said I was done. Crazy. Are you still with
the... Hey, which story you want to blow through?
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I feel like... I don't know.
I bet. Move. Get back.
I'm sorry, baby.
I'm dead.
This nigga died. Bae, yes, and I kinda forget that what I say hurts people's feelings, so I'm sorry.
Alright, what's in that room?
Okay, I understand.
Oh, loot room.
I'm not one of your little homies. You're not one of my little homies.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Will we be on the block posted up? You would post up on the block with me?
Seal. Oh, wait.
I mean, I'll let you, okay?
Yo, where's all my explosives?
You know, just don't cry when you get shot out here, you know?
Yo, where's all my explosives?
Don't get on my buddy.
Yo, throw a satchel on this.
Okay, pick it up.
Move.
You know shit gets wicked out here, bae. Hmm? I mean, I don't... You can come with. You know, shit gets wicked.
Oh, TC's perfect. I'm putting TC down there.
What? You scared of the outside? Scared of... Are you scared? Wait, are you scared of what happens outside? Damn, so you're scared when they start shooting and shit? Ah! With your scary ass.
Alright, sealed.
I love guns. Cause they've always been in my favor.
Ah, you wanna blow through this one?
Yeah, blow through it. Blow through it like how that dude blew through your mom. Huh? I was telling my homeboy to blow through the door like how that dude blew through his mom. Okay, did you blow through it?
Yeah.
Damn, one satchel. Nothing up here.
I'm pretty sure this is just jump up.
So do we loot everything?
This is gonna be loot room. Yeah.
Mi amor. Why do you hate me?
What?
Why do you hate my guts?
If I hated you, I would not be on the phone with you right now. Do not pull that shit on me.
Okay.
Like the most best stuff. I'm gonna take this, take this, take this, take this, take this. That's about it. Alright, you ready?
Uh-huh.
Alright, let's go raid the other base. Yeah, yo, Bozo! Bozo, let's go raid the other base. Come on.
Okay.
That's it, that's all. Yo, hello?
Yeah.
Yo, can I borrow your Jackie? Oh no, I have one. Don't worry. There we go. Oh, I need one. Fuck. All that.
Thank you.
Yo.
What's up?
Good to have my nigga back.
Good to have your nigga back?
Yeah.
The fuck? The fuck does that mean, Twan? You're a loss. Well, you're lost without your homeboy. It's crazy.
No, I lost you.
Oh no, you didn't lose me, bro. Fuck. I was just, you know, preoccupied talking to my girlfriend, bro.
Always your girlfriend, not your boyfriend.
Right. Always my girlfriend, not my boy. Not my boyfriend. It's crazy, nigga. If you're not my boyfriend, bro, I don't swing that way. All right.
If you do.
I don't, nigga. I don't swing no way. What are you talking about, Twan? He's saying I swing that way for him, bro. The fuck, we ain't that close.
We ain't.
Twan, you tripping?
All right. I'm cooking up a plan right now.
Huh? No. What? You said what? Hold on, I'm talking to two different people who are arguing over me. I don't like it.
Yo, can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
Can you go hit the yellow things, the yellow nodes? Hit no. Matter of fact, hit every node you see. Every single node. Every single R you see, hit it, please.
Alright. Mamas. I already have some sulfur.
What, so you already, so you call her mamas and not me?
What? Repeat that again? He's gay and he likes up the ass? It's crazy. I mean, I don't even know bro in real life. Why? Because what? He's gay for me? The fuck? Bro, are you gay for me? Nene, are you gay? Okay, he's quiet over there.
Yeah.
Watch this. Are you gay?
No.
Okay. He says he's not gay, so. That's good enough for me. Why? Because I'm gay? Or he's gay? Oh. I mean, and you want my intentions. And you. Yeah, I know you want me. I said, but you guys both want my attention at the same time. Yeah, you are more important. Really ass nigga on this time of the game is crazy. No? close to I'm a prince. Meme, would you say I'm a prince?
No.
Oh damn, even he said no. Fuck you.
You're my queen.
Oh, he said I'm a queen. Hold on, bro. Shut the front door, bro. Shut the front door, twin. What the fuck are you on? We're saying... We're calling me queen is crazy. On so many levels.
Are we getting raided?
No, I'm stuck base.
Nah.
I can suck my dick. Okay. No, you're like, okay. Okay. I keep telling you to suck my dick like it's a threat to you, but it's not. I can't joke around with you like that. Am I getting okay? Damn. So what about if somebody else told you to suck their dick? What are you gonna do? You're gonna oblige? You're gonna be like, I'm much obliged. You're gonna be like, I oblige. Well, not me using big words again. You're gonna be like, okie. You're gonna be like, okie dokie. Doi. What? What do you mean you're not me? Oh, I know they're not me. Nobody can be me. I'm him. I'm really him though. I can't even lie. This nigga's a broke boy. Probably has $7 to his name. My little sister has more money than this nigga. What? I mean, that's good. It's hot. But weren't you complaining the other day that it was cold? You complain about everything. My goddamn.
What, you got off? Buck boy, 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 boy.
What is the longest river in the world? obviously he's just joking, but it actually just happened with Giannis's youngest brother, Alex Antetokounmpo, who got signed by the Bucks on the morning of September 1st at like 10 a.m. Eastern time, but then getting waived by the team the next day at 11 a.m., lasting just 25 hours. And everyone's joking about how, oh, they heard the nepotism comments, but actually, there was a reason why they did this, and shout out to Milwaukee because this was clever. So they did this to retain his rights, meaning that he cannot sign with another G League squad, and not only that, but if Alex is on the Wisconsin Herd and their G League team, he will get a $75,000 bonus. So he's also getting more money out of this. You know, so I guess after all, it is still quote-unquote nepotism, but hey, that's the perks of having a brother who arguably the face of the profession you're also in. Did Flairy Axon just influence a new NBA rule? Because if you've ever watched any of Flight's videos, say something like this before.
This dude had literally 6 ball possessions in his contract. He didn't even have a full quarter. Yeah, this dude's definitely doing right.
Joking about how a player has a quarter-long contract, a 12-hour contract, etc. And obviously, he's just joking, but it actually just happened with Giannis's youngest brother, Alex Antetokounmpo, who got signed by the Bucks on the morning of September 1st at like 10 a.m. Eastern time, but then getting waived by the team the next day at 11 a.m., lasting just 25 hours. And everyone's joking about how, oh, they heard the nepotism comments, but actually, there was a reason why they did this, and shout out to Milwaukee because this was clever. So they did this to retain his G League rights, meaning that he cannot sign with another G League squad, and not only that, but if Alex is on the Wisconsin Herd and their G League team, he'll get a $75,000 bonus. So he's also getting more money out of this. You know, so I guess after all, it is nepotism, but hey, that's the perks of having a brother who arguably the face of the profession you're also in. Did Flairy Axon just influence a new NBA rule? Because if you've ever watched any of Flight's videos, you've say something like this before.
This dude had literally 6 ball possessions in his contract. He didn't even have a full quarter. Yeah, this dude's definitely doing right pieces now.
Joking about how a player has a quarter-long contract, a 12-hour contract, etc. And obviously, he's just joking. But it actually just happened with...
Thank you. Let me know.
Be like that.
Hello? Alright. Go, boy, boy, boy. You ain't nothing but a broke you